Dear students, good evening to all of you. How are you all? I hope you all are well and fine at home. And you are doing your homework very nicely. Page number 48 and 49. And our topic is ages and stages. So let's get started. Dear students, human being consists of different ages and stages. The body changes and goes through different period known as stages. So let's see ages and stages of human being. First stage is baby. After birth 0 to 1 year, human being consists this stage. Babies can't talk, walk or care about themselves. Mother look after the baby. Second stage is toddler. This stage remains 1 to 2 years in human being. A toddler can walk without help. They can hold crayons, toys and other lightweight things, and they can speak short sentences. Next stage is child. This period remains 3 to 12 years. Children can throw balls, skip and hop, stand on one foot. They are capable to dress themselves and they can speak many sentences. Next stage of human being is teenager. This period remains 13 to 19 years. In this age, teenagers able to be capable, confident, independent and responsible person. The next stage is adult. This period remains 20 to 60 years in human life. In this stage, human can capable to making decisions and they can care about others. Last stage of human being is old. This period start from 60 years till death. At this stage, human being be dependent. They can't walk without support. Now we will read this page. The name of the chapter is Ages and Stages. We look different as we grow. So let's see first stage, baby. This period remains 0 to 1 year. Next is toddler. This period remains 1 to 2 years. Next stage is child. This period remains 3 to 12 years. Next stage of human being is teenager. This age remains 13 to 19 years in human life. Next stage of human being is adult, and this stage remains 20 to 60 years in human life. The last stage of human being is old. This stage starts above 60 years and remains till death in human life. Dear students, these are different ages and stages of human being. Now it's time to revision. Look at the picture, number them 1 to 6 as per the stages of growth. Now we will fill the stages of growth in these boxes. In the first picture, this is child and this is third stage of the growth. In the second picture, this is old and this is sixth stage of the growth. In the next picture, this is teenager and this is fourth stage of the growth. In the fourth picture, this is toddler and this is second stage of the growth. In the fifth picture, this is baby and this is first stage of the growth. In the last picture, this is adult and this is fifth stage of the growth. So these are all stages of growth. Dear students, I hope you understood the topic and this is your homework. You will read this page and fill the back exercise in your book. I hope you will do it neatly. Thank you. Have a fantastic day.